What happened when we get those?
Do you need to be told everything? You're not a child.
Thank you.
Just move your date this one time. Come on.
What, to hang out with you and Eddie the Freak Munson? Yeah, I'll pass.
You're just jealous because I have another older male friend.
Oof.
You're just gonna stand there and gawk, Harrington?
No, shut up.
Where do we go? Let's go,
get
okay?
in the car.
What are you doing?
It might be in here.
Take the tarp off.
You're so brave, you take the tarp off.
Dude, I'm telling you, you're taking us the wrong way.
It's north. I'm positive. I checked the map.
You do realize that Skull Rock, it's like a super popular makeout spot?
Yeah, so?
Yeah, well, it wasn't popular until I made it popular. All right?
Wipe your feet. On the outside, not the inside.
Always the babysitter.
Always the goddamn babysitter. Bada bing, bada boom. There she is, Henderson. Skull Rock. In your face, man. In your stupid, cocky little face.
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah. Even with it staring you right in the face, you can't admit it. You just can't admit that you're wrong, you little butthead.
Okay, she's in.
I'm missing collarbones, not eyes.
Why is this wizard obsessed with clocks? Maybe he's like a clockmaker or something?
Think you cracked the case, Steve.
Hello! He's here. Henderson, that little shit, he's here. He's like, he's in the walls or something. Just listen, listen. Dustin! Can you hear me?
And as for Nance, I was just trying to protect a friend. A friend, Henderson, okay?
Okay.
I don't want to find her in the morning with her eyes sucked out of the front of her skull by this Vecna creep.
You're like bright red in the face right now.
No, I'm not. I don't want to talk about it. I'll punch you so hard in your face that your teeth will fall back out.
Oh, too far.
Not cool. Sorry.
Yeah, it's cool. It's okay.
Maybe we'd have a little bit more luck if you spent less time trying to find the girlfriend and more time trying to find Eddie.
Oh, well, somebody has to attend to the customers.
Especially if they're babes, right?
Hey.
Not fair.
Oh, when Steve gets so hairy.
Right? I keep telling him he needs to tame that jungle, but he claims the ladies dig it.
Dustin!
Dustin!
All right, either this kid can't hear us or he's being a total douchebag.
Hey. Steve,
did you guys see this? How many phones do you have? Someone was murdered.
How many phones do you have?
Well, two. What?
Technically three, if you got keys in the back. Yeah, three works.
What are you doing?
Whoa, what are you, my pocket?
No,
my tapes! Dude, what are you doing, man?
Setting up base of operations.
Stop, get off of
no,
that.
No, I need it.
Need it for what?
Looking up Eddie's friend's phone numbers.
Oh, Eddie, your new best friend, Eddie, you think is cooler than me because he plays your nerdy game?
Yes, I never said that.
Henderson told me you were a badass. Insisted on the matter, in fact.
Wait, Henderson said that?
Oh, yeah, shit. Kid worships you, dude. Like, you have no idea.
Is that a sigh?
No, I did not sigh.
Why'd you sigh?
I didn't sigh. Just come on, dude.
I heard you.
Well, we're just always partners, okay?
What, you have a problem with that?
It'd just be nice to, you know, I don't know, mix it up a bit.
Someone was here. Maybe he heard us. Got spooked and ran.
Don't worry. Steve will get him with his oar.
That thing's got batteries in it, right?
I'm not even answering that question. Yes, it has batteries.
Yeah, I got it. Straightforward my ass. You know what, honestly, Henderson? A little humility every now and then, it wouldn't hurt you.
Sorry.